Let's get it on. Yeah, y'all can come along.
So, I'm going to teach you a tutorial on how to do a scorpion. It's really easy when you get the basics of it. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm kind of obsessed with my nails right now. They're really cute. I don't know if you can see it, but it's really cute. Oh yeah, and remember to subscribe. And comment. Comment down there. Okay, and you can leave any requests or anything. It is key that you guys know how to do a split, because when you're going up into a scorpion, it's sort of like a backwards split in a way. So if you don't know how to do a split, go to my other video on how to do a split. Okay, once you guys are done stretching, we can get into scorpion. Okay, so the first step is you just want to grab this foot, or whatever, put your cartwheel in. Grab on the outside, like right here. I don't know if you can see it, but like grab right here. So I'll just keep it like this. Grab right here. Okay? So that's the first step. After that, if you don't know how to do it, you grab here. Sort of twist it inward and then go up. Okay? So just grab, twist inwards, and go up. Okay, so we're gonna do it faster. So first, grab, twist inwards, and up. See? Okay. It's very easy if you do it my way. Okay. So how I taught you. So you can grab onto a door, anything that will be straighter. Grab, twist, and up. Okay? The first time I do it, it won't come out as good. It'll come out something like this. Something like that. Go like this. Twist it. Your elbow under your arm, sort of. And then go up like that. And you want your toes to be pointed. That is especially key. And your leg has to be straight, so I'll do it in a faster motion. Okay. Grab, twist, up. Grab it. So let's do a recap. Okay. Grab, twist, put your arm outwards, up. So grab, twist, arm outwards, and then up. It's really easy once you get the hang of it. So I hope you guys have fun. Crest of nails or gymnastics, just leave it down low. That seems wrong. Okay, so let me start this all over again. Okay, I don't know why I was touching my cheeks. That's very weird. I want dimples. Awkward. Okay.
Homework. Can we go thrift shopping?
What?